Did you know that a fighter pilot's flight suit takes its blueprint from a giraffe's neck? A giraffe has the highest blood pressure of any animal. As a matter of fact, the blood pressure is so high that when it bends down to eat or drink on the floor, its head should explode. But it doesn't. You know, we don't see giraffe just lying all over the African savannah without a head. Fighter pilots undergoing G-force have a similar problem. When in flight and they undergo 5G, five times the gravitational force that we're normally used to, all of the blood goes from their head down to their toes, and they black out. Not ideal if you're flying a $160 million aircraft at about 500 miles an hour. In steps the giraffe. Giraffe have an incredible system of capillaries, arteries and veins in their neck, so that when they bend down to drink or bend down to eat, they don't pass out. Fighter pilots have copied this adaptation. They've designed a suit which uses pockets of air to keep blood at the head when the body's undergoing high levels of G-force. So although it sounds absolutely crazy, a giraffe has helped out a fighter pilot. That's awesome.
I am Jaime Rojo, and I am a conservation photographer.